Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Skyblock. Forgot where I was for a minute. Woo! It's been a long week. So, this is the Skyblock. I put out a little bit more dirt here, so this nice grassy patch is getting bigger. And I've been doing some mob grinding over there. So, we've got over here a chest of mob drops. We've got arrows, bones, gunpowder, string, rotten flesh, one iron ingots, helmet. Gotta put the helmet on. We even got a witch that gave us a potion of healing in case we need it, and a shovel, which we'll probably take that and use that for tools if we ever need it. And we got a bow, so we might need that eventually. So I did some research, and I remember last episode I was talking about somebody did a lumberjack challenge, trying to figure out what that was all about. Well, the lumberjack challenge is pretty easy, and we can turn it in right now. The lumberjack challenge is to collect 16 logs of spruce, 16 jungle, 16 birch, and 16 logs of oak. So we can hand that in, and in return for that, we get a whole bunch of good stuff. We're gonna get 16 redstone, 5 iron, and a wolf egg. Woo! That is good. And I decided we're going to do, the sugar or the melon. We're going to do the melon challenge again. So we're going to turn that one in again. And to repeat that, we get 2 more dirt blocks, which will give us 7 more because we still got 5. So let's go. We're going to see, lumber, jack, enter. You have not unlocked this challenge yet. What? But why have I not unlocked this challenge? Do I have to complete all the easy challenges before I can do a medium challenge? Because that is in the medium range challenge. Let's see, sea, lumber, jack, invalid challenge name. Phew, maybe I do have to progress onto the medium. Alright, so I guess we can't do that. That makes me unhappy. What was that? That's our spruce. It's our jungle, our birch, and our oak. Alright, well let's do the melon then. I know we can do that one. That one we've done already. Ooh, we got cactus. One more closer. Alright, so let's go see melon farmer. Boom. There we go. We got 2 more dirt blocks and 10 XP. Yay! Okay. Let's put our dirt in here, put our cactus, that brings us 28 pieces of cactus. Alright, so, let's make another stone pickaxe. I mean, I guess we could use the iron one now. I was hoping we'd get that lumberjack challenge, but I guess we have to be in a higher level than we are. That's really annoying. We could turn in the sugar cane again. And that would get us 2 more clay blocks, but we already have 15 clay blocks, and I don't know what to do with them. I mean, that's a lot of clay blocks. Anyway, what did I do? Oh, we're gonna make a pickaxe. I was so excited to turn in that lumberjack challenge, guys. Now I, like, what am I gonna do? So we're gonna work on the farm platform a little bit. So I started putting a wall down that side, and then I put wall down here. But if you remember last episode, I had the half slabs going around. And then I thought, oh no, I'll extend the wall along the sides here, and I'll bring it around here. But then I realized once I fill this in, that wall is going to be below. So what I want to do is go back, take the wall down, and put the half slabs back up. So then we can put a fence on top of the half slabs so that we'll have like an enfenced grass area. So, without further ado, I'm going to get to work on that, and I'll probably speed up this bit of the video. So, here we go. Okay, that didn't take us very long. Now, I don't think we have any half slabs left over. And I also want to start building a house over this way. A proper house. I'm going to make a nice wooden house. But we're going to save these for something else. We've only got 5 slabs and 2 cobble. Alright, guys. Let me consult my notes. Yes, okay, we can't do that, so we're going to have to do that. We did that. Alright, well. More sugar. It's okay. So, yeah, let's go ahead, and I'm going to do a little cobble mining. And I'll stop the video so you don't have to watch it, and I'll be back in a second. I'm back already. I just started cobbling, and I realized, you know what? Let's make something out of wood instead of cobble. We've got tons of cobble, and I've got tons of wood. So let's make something out of wood. What color do we want it to be? Let's make it birch. That sounds like a nice color. So we'll throw these in the crafting table, bing, bang, boom, and then we'll get some slabs, like that. Whew, 36 slabs, that should be enough, at least to get us started. Okay, so head over here, and we're gonna do, let's see, there. Let's scoot this way, there we go. Okay. Or do we want it out one more? Let's make it out one more. Give us a little bit more room. Oops, that didn't work. Okay, let's see here. How are we gonna do this? Let's put that there. That works, I guess. Okay, and we're gonna put it here. There we go. That looks better. It gives us a little more room. Make sure we don't walk off the side. So this will keep us from falling off, and then when we put a fence up, that'll keep us from falling off as well. And then the fence will be level with the top of the dirt. And we won't have whole slabs for mobs to spawn on. Voila! Okay, so it's going well. There we go. And we had a torch in the corner because it was kind of dark out here. Can put that back out there. There we go. Lights up this area nicely. We'll put one over there. And let's see what else can we do. We've got bone meal. Do we have any in here? Nope. Oh, we've got 3 wool. And let's get more planks. Oops, there we go. And let's make a bed, because we got a bunch of string, and we made string into wool, and now we've got a bed. Yay! Okay, so what are we going to do with the bed, though? Don't want to put it down yet. Let's just put it in the chest. And let's see, let's head over to the mob spawner, see if we got anything. Oh, I know, we came in for bone meal. Gosh, I'm so scatterbrained today. Bones, 1, 2, and bone meal. There we go, 6 bone meal. We can get our wheat going a little faster. So we have a little bit less sugarcane than we did before, and I made more wheat. So in between episodes, I was doing a little bit of bone mealing on the wheat so that we could get more seeds. Okay, let's... There we go. We only got 1 seed out of that? Seems kinda crummy. Oh, that one got us 3. Maybe there was one in there from before. Okay, and then we can come over here. Oh, we need to get our hoe. And we can plant some more seeds. Ho, ho, where'd it go? Ho, go. There it is. There it is. So we've got 8 wheat now. We're zipping along. So let's see. Do, 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 do. Let's hoe here and here. Yep, that'll do. There and there. Okay. Now, whoops, wrong button. Still hitting the wrong buttons, guys. More sugar cane. There we go. Let's head over here. Ooh, we got a party going on in the spawner. Gotta be careful. I have been shot by a couple skeletons now and then if I don't get in the right area. Anything for me? No. Oh, they just cleared the stuff. Oh, I did get some rotten flesh, though. That's good. Alright, so I put a wall back here so we can go pacing around it if we want. Oh. Creeper. There we go. No time to blow up. And nothing there. Okay. I think if I go out here and chop down a tree, it'll be good. So, let's see. I think let's see. Gosh, I had plans. Now my plans are kind of, I like this. This is nice. Guess we could start making fences, or we could start making the house. Let's look at where we want to build the house out here. Thinking I'm going to build it right off of here. So I guess I could start, what do I want to make it out of? Maybe we'll make the floor out of dark oak. That sounds nice. Dark oak floor, since that's not part of our challenge. Dark oak floor, maybe birch walls, and acacia roof? Or acacia floor, birch walls, and a dark oak roof. Maybe I'll wait and see. And I'll just put down... Oh, such tough decisions, guys. I don't know what to do. Well, let's go cut down this tree while I think about it. Maybe I'll wait until do that the next episode, and I'll let you guys decide. So, yeah, we'll do that. You guys decide. Should I have dark oak on the floor or the roof? And then should I make the acacia roof or floor? That's a tough decision, guys. And I find if I try and attack all these leaves that I do seem to get more saplings. I don't know, maybe it's just me. Maybe it's just a figment of my imagination. Maybe I get the same number if I just leave them be. But we got one spruce sapling out of that. Let's plant it back down. We need to get some other trees going. Let's get some more... Let's see, we want birch walls, so we're going to need some more birch. So let's get some more birch, and let's get 2 birch for now. That'll be good. Oop, we got a pumpkin I just saw out of the corner of my eye. More friends in the spawner waiting for us. That's good. We'll go get them. Get our sword. Oh, another witch is in there. We might get poisoned if we're not careful. Nope, there we go. What's in there? Sticks and sugar. Woohoo! Cool. So we're getting witches spawning in there. I never really thought of that before. You know, spiders, endermen. I haven't got any endermen in there. Maybe it's not tall enough. I thought I made it tall enough, but it might not be. But, you know, the zombies, the skeletons, the creepers, the spiders. I thought about those, but never really thought about witches spawning in there. But I guess they do spawn more often. No! Oh, no! Whew! Ah, it looks like maybe mob spawning is turned off. It blew us into the air, but we didn't fall off. Luckily, we landed on that fence. Whoa, that was close. Phew, too close. But it didn't blow up the spawner, so I'm guessing mob griefing is off. Yay for me. Too bad I almost got blown off the platform, though. Whew, that was close. Alright, so that is a problem. Mobs can still see us. But we'll figure something out. We've got one more space of grass left. That looks good. Go ahead and attack this with some sugar. Sugar and pumpkin sounds good. Really looking forward to turning in that lumberjack challenge. But I guess we have to complete all the easy challenges first. That's annoying. So I guess once we unlock all the easy challenges, then we'll be able to unlock the more advanced challenges. That's my best theory. And guess that's it then. So you guys leave a comment for me if you want to see dark oak on the floor or on the roof. And then, of course, the acacia would be the opposite. So that's about all for today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and share it with your friends. And if you didn't like this video, leave me a comment. Tell me why. I want to make my videos good and I want you to enjoy them. So if you didn't enjoy it, I want to know why. Maybe tell me what I could do better. Okay? Alright, thanks for watching, guys. I've been Dragon Feathers. You've been awesome. And I will see you later. Bye-bye!